Genoa! Come to me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there?
Where is he?
Come out if you are.
You have to find him.
The runes.
Focus.
Focus on the runes.
Deliant! They're coming for me!
Coming!
Senua!
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
Killing you would be too easy. They're taking your memories to torture you. They're taking you inside.
You're disappearing one memory.
Every time you remember, it disappears. They're going to take everything.
They're not yours anymore.
They're going to take everything you have.
The memories of ghosts.
They belong to the gods, not to you.
They're eating you from the inside. They want to kill your soul.
They want to crush it.
Your body, they want.
They want your mind, and they're going to take it.
The memories were yours, but they're the gods.
I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northmen called Baldur, the second son of Odin. He was beautiful, good, and wise. He was fair of feature, he spoke fair words, he gave fair judgments. Light shone from him. Only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
Bridge is broken.
There's no way you can fix it.
What do you do now, Sam?
Face.
A mask.
What is it?
What does it see?
Get closer.
Gods.
The mask is here to watch you fail.
Where are we? You can feel
his presence.
You need the runes to fight Dillion.
You need Dillion.
He's waiting for you.
He always said
he's close.
He cares about you.
Feel he's close.
He loves you.
Thank you.
through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it. What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you? It's not safe.
Dillian.
There he is.
There he is.
What are you waiting for?
Quick, find a way.
Find him.
Go through
before he disappears.
Dillian,
where is he?
Where's he gone?
We're in the wrong world.
He's not here.
She's in the wrong world.
He's not in this world.
He's in the other one.
He's in the other one.
He's in the dark world.
The dark, Dillian's the only
reason. The dark world.
The world once seemed so simple. Black and white. Darkness and light. Narrow dividing lines of our own making. Dillian taught her to see further. To peek through the cracks and see the worlds of color stretching away from the gloom. And Senno explored new paths into the unknown.
Not in this world.
Not in this world. You can't. Dillian saved you from them.
He was the only one that really loved her.
He did love her.
There's a way up there.
Find the way.
She can do it.
You're nearly there.
She can find the way.
Just like it strangled him.
The Northmen tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death, and the gods fear for his life. So Baldur's mother makes everything in the world. Fire, water, iron, stone, earth, wood, beasts, birds, serpents, poison, sickness. Swear an oath not to harm her son. The gods feast and rejoice and amuse themselves by throwing spears and stones at Baldur, striking at him with sword and axe. But he comes to no harm, whatever they do. The gods never cease to wonder at this great marvel. But Loki shapes himself into a woman and asks Baldur's mother, is it really true that all things promise to keep him safe? I did not ask the mistletoe.
Years had passed since she left her father. She trained hard alongside her friend, Dillian. She saw things no one else could. Patterns, shapes, movement. An intuition that made her an exceptional warrior.
She should have listened. Why didn't she listen?
Friendship turned to love. But the shadow of darkness never let her go. and she was caught between two worlds. That of Zelda and her past. And Dillian, her future. Two realities tearing at her soul.
She knew best. She thought she had light within her when she had only. She is pure darkness. And she's alive at all. Saved you from them. You squashed it, destroyed it. The curse cannot be undone. You have no chance to love me. Nobody will love you again. Ever. Ever again. What if this is pointless? What are you doing?
Runes. You see runes everywhere.
Everywhere?
But what if they're not real?
What if they don't actually make sense?
What if they're a trick? The gods were lying. If you think it makes sense, but really the gods are playing with you.
It makes sense in your mind, but it doesn't make sense in the real
world. The gods are playing. But it doesn't mean anything.
You can't read this language. You don't understand.
Zinbel was right.
You're wasting time.
You're cursed.
Balder. It pierces through him, and to everyone's horror, Balder is killed. And for this, Höth is slain.
Do you think she remembers him?
Dillian never much cared for the underworld. Looked dimly upon the druids, like her father, Zinbel. I guess he took after his father, the chieftain who believed nothing he couldn't see, and he happened to be blind. She felt safe in Dillian's arms, and to see the world through his eyes. Slowly, the darkness that had bound her so tightly began to unravel.
Senua, your father cannot understand your darkness. He cannot see through your eyes. No one can. My own father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest idea of what the night looks like. The word dark to him means as little as the word light. So someone is afraid of the dark. Should we fix them by taking away their sight? Would you give up the beautiful world that you, and only you, can see just to be rid of your nightmares? Or is this the price you pay for the gift you have? The gift that makes you so special in my eyes. Just another part of the person I love.
I left for the wilds to protect you from my darkness. Because I love you. But it made it worse. I'm so sorry.
You've done it.
You did it.
The warrior trials.
You need the sword. Go get the sword.
With Gramr reforged, you will have Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillian was helping me. And his sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Thank you.
say that their all-father, Odin, gave his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the Well of Wisdom. In blindness there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Where am I?